still sore from yesterday, so I'm not planning on doing anything too strenuous. But I was in town, so I thought, I'm not intending to do them every day, but yeah, had some time to kill, so. And you probably can't make it out, but it's raining really badly. Last night I started doing, I had an introductory session to a Zen meditation class in Bristol. And yeah, they call the practice, I think they said Zazen, which is like just sitting meditation. You like face the wall and you meditate in a group. Then they do a walking meditation, another sort of period of sitting meditation. And they do some like mantra work at the end, or like chanting, you know. It was good. I think I'm going to keep going. Being in the position with my legs folded, you know, was like in some ways more painful than this. Thank you. I do need to work on my mobility in general. Because the way we were sitting, you're on this cushion called a zafu to like raise you up, then your knees are supposed to be touching the floor, but your feet sort of folded in, you know? And I find that so difficult. Like when he said cross-legged, I thought, yeah, sure, you know, like this. But no, your feet have to be up, your knees down. Like if you can't, you can get a chair or something, but I was like, no, I'm gonna do it. And yeah, the pain in my, like, spot on my foot, sort of the, I guess, front of my ankle, it's crazy. Because they do 25 minutes, then I have like a 10 minute walking meditation, then another 25 minutes. And yeah, it was very stiff coming out of that seated posture. And I had like extra stuff propping me up, you know, like not a bolster, but they have these mats that you can fold over and go underneath the zafu. Yeah. We have another session tomorrow, but I'm doing a screamer, like I'm sparring, so I can't do it then, but maybe next week, you know. Oh, I did 40. The idea of doing a holy grail now, absolutely wild. Like 100 burpees was like so easy before. Oh, I know that was a good while ago now, it was 2022. Jay Jordan got me through that. I know other people stepped in as well. JMJ, the trainer, you know. all amazing guys. I don't know how many Grails Jordan's completed now. So let's get up to 70. There's a lot of rules and stuff. It's like even when you sit down, you have to like roll your fist into a certain position and have them here, where you kind of walk, kind of, you know, almost like loosen up a little bit to get comfortable. And then as you actually come in, you have to have your hands like this. You know, they can be resting, but you know, and it's just remembering those little things. I think it was the first time I went, so I'm sure next time it'll be much easier. Okay, let's get up to 90. Just that the mud keeps coming forward. Oh god. It's raining and so windy. There's these people with umbrellas and they're just shaking it out. Hailstones. That's it, I'm shiny. Peace.